When there's not all that much future left, you can spend more time on now. When there's not all that much fear of death, life gets sweeter somehow. When most responses come out yes, and you feel no shame with doubts, might be time to give the race a rest and turn your inside out. When the last thing you ever wanted to do is the first thing that gets done, when the age-old fear that haunted you lays bleach white in the sun, when just walking daylight brings a tear and starlight makes you shout, it might be time to shift a gear and turn your inside out. When the holy kiss of a stranger's smile turns that moment into prayer, and there's church amidst the grocery aisle that a moment ago wasn't there, when the love that called out Lazarus pulls praises from your mouth, might be time to have at this and turn your inside out. When you find all that you have believed is just the iceberg tip of grace, and the lifelong logic you've conceived a mere hint of what takes place, when all your words can't find a way to describe the path or route, when your flesh comes back to its clay as you turn your inside out. For all that's hidden will be revealed, as every prophet knows, when all the questions we've concealed at day's end take off their clothes and stand there naked in the truth of what life must be about. Oh, there are no answers, but there is proof when you turn your inside out. For love is first, and love is last, and love is in between. It breaks the heart and fills the glass and brings the soul its dreams. When all is said and finally done, east, west, north, or south, it's love that lets the kingdom come and turns your inside out.